third and Martin at second. Cut on and miss. Down he goes. That's a big out for Porcello.
That's how he gets his strikeouts most of the time. You know, it's on those high fastballs, and we talked about him keeping the ball down. But, you know, when he gets two strikes, he likes to elevate that fastball, and that's how he picks up strikeouts. That's a big one with two men in scoring position.